Exactly right, Josh. You know, I actually got excited because we cleared that accident out of the way by aviation, and then quickly we picked up another one right here, pretty much in the same area. This one at Ashley Phosphate Road here, right here at 26, and you're seeing slowdowns there at the merge and then also on I-26 eastbound lane. So watching that one carefully. Still that big mess here, College Park Road. Look at how far that slowdown stretches, almost all the way to Somerville here because of the two lanes blocked. Again, that's exit 203 area, I-26 eastbound lane. Overall, your drive times are extremely elevated. 61 minutes here, Somerville to downtown. 526, we're getting spared. If that's your route, you'll be okay. Let me show you one of these accidents for you on your DOT camera. This is the College Park Road one. You do see there quite the presence there responding to that accident. And we do have those two left lanes blocked there still. So you see all those headlights getting squished into one lane there. That's going to take some time. And that's why our backup is as extensive as it is. I'll keep you updated on Twitter all morning as things develop.